The PEMF-120 is a high-intensity impulse system popular with practitioners. Ideal for musculoskeletal conditions, improving circulation, and reducing swelling. The desktop model is most often used in a clinical or professional setting. Redesigned in 2018, the unit has been improved dramatically in performance, durability, and ease of use. The control unit is simple to operate and allows you to adjust the intensity and pulse rate. Treatment time can be set between 1 and 10 minutes. The maximum intensity of the system reaches about 20,000 Gauss, strong enough to produce muscle contraction. This package includes the PEMF-120 control unit, the power cord, and all available applicators, large single-loop coil, butterfly loop coil, paddle, and straight rope. The mat applicator is optional. To begin, plug in the power cord. It's recommended to connect a surge protector, power strip, between the control unit and the power outlet. Make sure the power button is in the off position before you connect an applicator. Insert the dual connectors of the applicator into the sockets at the front of the control unit. Push the connector all the way in and turn right, clockwise, until the metal clip on the applicator makes a clicking sound, confirming the applicator is all the way in and locked into place. It is important to turn the intensity dial all the way to the right towards the minus symbol so the unit is at the lowest intensity level before turning on the machine. Push the power button to turn the unit on. The machine is on when the LED around the power button lights up white and the power light on the timer dial lights up green. Position the applicator onto the body part that needs treatment. For first-time users, always start at the lowest intensity and work your way up gradually. Set the timer to the desired treatment time, between 1 and 10 minutes. Push the start button to start your treatment. To increase intensity, turn dial to the left. This can be done while a program is running. To pause and restart the program, use the same start button. It is not necessary to remove clothing, but please ensure you remove jewelry, car keys, and credit cards prior to beginning a treatment. The butterfly coil can be used in many ways. It can be left open or closed. The magnetic field is the strongest at the hinge or center point of the H shape. Because of the high-intensity impulse, PEMF-120 applicators produce a clicking noise and noticeable tick in the treated tissues. You may also feel warmth at the site of the applicator due to the increased circulation. At the higher setting, you'll experience muscle contraction. The paddle applicator has a higher magnetic field output than the other applicators. It can be used for local applications such as spine, hip, torso, etc. The mat applicator has a large coil embedded inside. The mat is mainly used to treat the torso, placed vertically at the spine. If you want to treat a larger area without having to sit or lay on the mat, you could use the large single-loop coil applicator instead. You could place this over the head and around the neck, over the shoulder, or on your back, abdomen, thighs, knees, or legs. You can make it wider or narrower as needed. The straight rope coil applicator is a great option if you're interested in covering a larger area of an extremity of the body. This unit needs approximately 5 minutes to cool down after use. This will prolong the life of the control unit. PEMF-120 is a high-intensity magnetic field therapy for faster, better, and longer-lasting results.